The Iranian attack is ongoing. Our plans are in the air. Tonight, wide-scale attack by Iran is a major escalation. Together with our allies and partners, we are operating at full force to defend the state of Israel and the people of Israel.